Sega.
Varus. Oh! Quintus Varus, give me back my legions! Arminius will betray Rome. You must turn back.
Arminius, a traitor? I think not.
Rome may have raised me, trained me, but my loyalty is to my people! Germania will be free!
Sega.
The Samurai. Warriors bound to a strict code. Each sword was the soul of its owner. Each katana gave its owner great power. Learning to smelt ore for 3 days, burning away all impurities,
learning to heat the iron and
folding
together,
and refolding the blade,
each fold bringing beauty and strength to,
and learning how to temper the blade
with clay
and
with
that water. Moment, all may be too slow, and the cutting edge will be soft, and the blade will shatter.
But done properly,
a sword that can cut the clouds in flight.
Capable of firing at a rate of over 200 rounds per minute, with its rotating barrel and hand-cranked automatic reloading system, this gentleman is the Gatling machine gun. Created by renowned inventor Dr. Richard J. Gatling, his gun is the finest weapon to provide a continuous high rate of fire without pause for reloading. With Gatling guns in your arsenal, a crew of just 4 can do the job of 4 score trained riflemen, reducing the cost of your army and at the same time increasing its effectiveness, and all through American ingenuity. Well, gentlemen, are you ready to sign?
Sega.
Ah, Rome. Her glory once brought light to the world, driving the shadows away. But it could not last forever. They whisper that the end of days is upon us. Thank you. the death of Emperor Theodosius, his sons divided our great empire, as if it were a plaything to be shared. As Rome fades, our new seat of power at Constantinople grows. Gold and silk flow through our markets, and our coffers swell with new trade. But the Visigoths have taken our division as a portent of opportunity, and King Alaric marches on our border with Dacia. To the east, the Sassanids' motives are clouded. Our truce holds, but any redeployment to face Alaric will not go unnoticed. The Western Empire's power wanes, overwhelmed by slavering barbarians from the north. Is now the time to amputate this diseased limb? Could this be our opportunity to reclaim the Empire? Behold, the White Horse, a crown given to us. And we shall go out to conquer, just as we have done 1,000 times before. In the name of Almighty God!
We who are seen as gods have the farthest to fall. For have we not built the impossible? And for what? To share my bed with a Roman. Our alliance was born of necessity, not love. To rule as Isis, I would suckle the wolf.
They must be punished.
But no matter how much I fed the beast, it could not be sated. I betrayed my lover, brought ruin on my brother, murdered my sister. Any mother would have done the same. Still, they will hunt you down, my son. The last of the Pharaoh.
Thank you. My enemies are many. My equals are none. In the shade of olive trees, they said Italy could never be conquered. In the land of pharaohs and kings, they said Egypt could never be humbled. In the realm of forest and snow, they said Russia could never be tamed. Now they say nothing. They fear me, like a force of nature, a dealer in thunder and death. I say, I am Napoleon. I am Emperor. Burn it!
I am Karl Franz, and I was born into this world, just like you. A world of unceasing war and endless terrors, but with a nation of men at its heart, a bastion of hope and courage. The Empire. Led by the Craven, torn apart by the greedy. Weakened and exposed, forever on the defense. But no longer.
Now, we unite to purge the evil that dare confront us. Follow me, and we will banish this darkness. I swear this as your emperor.
Thank you. You built an empire beyond imagining. The pinnacle of human achievement and the envy of the world. Did you think it would last? The Eternal City. That glorious monument to power, culture, and learning. But the old wolf lies wounded by jackals, circled by vultures. Worried to death by a thousand tiny, vicious mouths, brought low by your own arrogance. These are the death throes of Rome. The light of civilization dims and gathers. And you've such precious time left to hide your women, for your children to cry. Even at the moment of your final defeat, you will take no comfort in oblivion. I am coming for you. I ride with a million warriors. I bring the end of days. I am the Scourge of Gaul. And I will watch your world burn.
Peggy 16.
Sega.
Rome needs no king. Mistakes led to this. This is the path you chose.
Saguntum is lost, and our Western allies have failed us. Where was the last report of his whereabouts?
My spies in Iberia tell me his fleet has sailed. We must expect an invasion!
Mighty Sigma, savior of the Empire, give me strength. For though I've dedicated my life to eradicating it, it feeds, it grows, devouring all. There must be a final answer to halt its advance. But the tide of war seems endless. The brutal, unthinking bloodlust of the Greenskins, the twisted ambitions of the undead. Dwarven kingdoms stand with us. Truly, what hope is there? Against countless horrors that cannot be named, let alone fought by mortal means. Against us it is. It is unstoppable. I am unstoppable. I see it now. The beast that will devour the world.
You